teach girls to shrink themselves, to make themselves smaller. We say to girls, you can have ambition, but not too much. You should aim to be successful, but not too successful. Otherwise, you would threaten a man. We raise girls to see each other as competitors for jobs, accomplishments, for the attention of men. Didn't you know? Little girls with dreams become powerful women with vision. Outdream yourself. Be your best self. Not for them, but for you.